It's the glass case. That's what it is. There's metal in it.
In the libraries of the Middle East, being watched over by Arab and Jewish scholars. Call it the first backup system.
Ladies and gentlemen, our
recording books by hand. That is about to change.
In 1950, Frank Meyer and Now
knowledge can travel as fast as these newborns, and travel they will. Each makes it easier to invent the future in every innovation we call the future.
Thank you.
travelers. Now, we invite you to visit Project Tomorrow, where new ideas and innovations are being developed to make the world a better place. Your vehicle doors will open automatically. Please keep your hands away from the doors and step carefully onto the moving platform.